Hi, I'm Ellen Snowenbus, Director of the West Bridgewater Public Library. How do you like these Foster grants? They're actually not sunglasses. These are actually solar eclipse glasses that we got at the library from NASA. If you don't have any plans for observing the partial solar eclipse that's coming on Monday afternoon, why don't you consider coming down to the West Bridgewater Public Library? That's where all the action is going to be. The path of the moon across the sun in the Boston area is going to be partial eclipse, but even still, it's going to be really dramatic. We have the luxury of having the South Shore Astronomical Society fellows setting up their solar filtered telescopes on the high ground next to the Howard Bell, right behind the Friendship Playground. We have lots and lots of glasses for all of our patrons, which we'll be handing out so that no one looks up at the sun without real good protection like this. But we'll also be inviting people to look at the eclipse through the power of a real telescope. Stop by between 1:30 and 4 to view the eclipse. The trajectory over the sun will take just about that long from beginning to end, and it's going to be really exciting to see this remarkable celestial event and to be with other people who are big astronomy fans as well. So come on down on Monday between 1:30 and 4, and we will give you your very own glasses. It'll be just on a first come, first serve basis. So when we run out, we run out. But we have a lot of them, so don't be too worried. And we're going to have a lot of fun observing the partial solar eclipse.